This is the new AUSA C201H all-terrain forklift. The brand has added a new model to its catalog of lifting machines with the aim of establishing a new generation of urban forklifts. Let's find out more about it. AUSA's new C201H forklift has a 2,000-kilogram payload and is offered with four different types of mast. The standard duplex mast with full visibility and a length of 3.30 meters, and the three optional triplex masts with a length of 3.70, 4.30, and 5.40 meters each, all feature a side shifter. At first glance, the new rear counterweight design stands out, with angular lines and large openings that serve to optimize the cooling performance of the state-of-the-art engine. The LED lighting elements are perfectly integrated into the design of this part of the forklift, significantly increasing visibility and safety levels. The new design has also allowed the inclusion of a top engine cover, as on all other AUSA models, which, in addition to the tilting cab, provides unbeatable access to all mechanical components. In line with the reduction of maintenance times, AUSA has installed a new digital display in the operator's position, which, as well as showing all basic information, such as the gear or fluid levels, also has a self-diagnosis mode, which can be easily accessed by simply starting the forklift and pressing a button on the joystick. From here, the operator can check any error codes and thus inform the technical service so that when they visit the machine on site, they can perform the necessary tasks quickly. Although externally, this all-terrain forklift is very similar to its big brother, the C251H model with a 2,500-kilogram payload, it is very different at the conceptual level. With a Kubota 18.5-kilowatt motor without a DPF that complies with the Stage 5 emission standards, it has been specially designed for work in urban settings, as at just 2.09 meters high and 1.53 meters wide, its compact dimensions ensure great maneuverability and allow the forklift to access any space. It is also the perfect forklift for work requiring access to car parks and enclosed spaces with low doors. The small and low-emission engine obtains impressive performance figures, as thanks to the optimization of the hydrostatic assembly, it can drive up slopes of up to 44% at full load. AUSA's urban model is available with two types of hydrostatic transmission, four-wheel drive and two-wheel drive. The latter offers an even better performance in terms of maneuverability, achieving an outer turning radius of just 3 meters compared to the 4.1 meter turning radius of the model with full traction. Both models feature a limited slip differential on the front axle, so the power of the engine can be transmitted to each wheel individually. As such, the machine adapts automatically, transmitting the percentage of power required to each wheel. The 4x4 model features the full grip system developed by AUSA, which can be used to engage the four-wheel drive by simply pressing a button on the joystick, thus increasing safety during operations on winding roads. Finally, the new C201H urban forklift can be configured with an open or semi-closed cab with front, rear, and upper windshield, and also has a large number of accessories so it can be adapted to the needs of each customer. Therefore, if you are looking for a compact forklift with great maneuverability in urban settings, with the new C201H model, you will be able to perform your tasks quickly and reliably.